with a hammer and punch or equivalent tools, carefully pry the lock washer tab out of the lock nut notch. Break loose the lock nut with a hook spanner, being careful not to catch on the lock washer tabs. Then loosen the lock nut 2 to 3 turns by hand. To loosen the fit between the bearing and the adapter sleeve, tap the side of the lock nut with a hammer and punch, or equivalent tools. Remove the lock nut. Remove the lock washer. Dismount the bearing. Remove the adapter sleeve.